entertainers in the building.
He's a guy we see helping out with face-offs, playing some defensive midfielder, and then as the season goes on and his stick improves, we see him helping out offensively if possible. He's a hard-working kid that he has some size. He's not a small freshman that can be physical. He can play both ways, offense, defensively, and he has some attributes to help us out kind of all over the place and make an impact for the team. Just got to keep working on conditioning and then getting his stick better and then keep working on face-offs to improve that hand speed so that he can be a helpful guy there at the face-off X for us.
I chose Muskingum because they offered me by far the most financial aid. And I heard from coach, I visited, took a tour of the facilities, really liked them. Then I watched a game and I was got really into it and got really excited, so I decided, this is definitely where I want to be. My hopes for this season are to win or come close to winning the OAC. It's definitely going to be tough with competition, but I think we can do it. We definitely got a lot of new guys who bring a lot of talent to the table, and I think that if we all go hard in this offseason, we can definitely run the tables. What made me start playing lacrosse was probably my dad. He was probably the biggest influence on me. He gave me my first stick when I was 3 years old. I started playing for a team that he coached in third grade. It was really just something to do during the spring. I didn't really like baseball. Being a little ADD kid, couldn't really stand standing around for extended periods of time, so I just thought that was a good outlet.